to Foxtrot, so we're throwing all the hard stuff at you this week. We started by combining our grapevine and our pivot together, and then we did an open right turn.
So what we're doing is grapevine into a pivot. We're going to twinkle first, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, 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 slow, slow, quick, quick. So what we're doing is doing a basic grapevine from a twinkle. So we have slow, slide together, slow, quick, 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 quick. At this point, ladies, you gotta make sure you're in front of the follower. So here's my arm to indicate I'm in front. What I'm gonna do is bring my left leg side and around, bring my follower into me, connecting to my right to her right leg. We're gonna spin quick to the left, and then you walk slow, slow, quick, quick.
Some important things. Jonathan talked about stepping around. We want to make sure that we're bringing our follower from an outside partner position here to a closed position. So we have to indicate to our follower we want her to step forward instead of stepping with us to the side. From there, we want to make sure that we maintain our leftward poise. I stay on the left side of Jonathan, keeping my feet as close to the ground as possible, bringing this right foot in so that I'm ready when Jonathan wants to step out. Slow, quick, quick.
Very last one is open right turn. This came from a twinkle also. So we got slow, quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick. So what I'm doing is in the middle between this exit, I'm not bringing my feet together. Slow, quick, quick. Basic start of the twinkle. Then I'm going slow, quick, quick. I'm taking my step back, we'll bring my follower with me as she takes a step forward.
And notice that we're in outside partner position on the right, because the follower is going to step around on the next step.
So here's my slow.
Yes.
We rotate a lot. I emphasize taking a strong angle and keeping the knees almost connecting. That keeps the rotation very strong, but also don't move too far. We're going to take next quick, bring my feet together, rise, step out quick, and go slow, quick, quick.
Finishing facing down line of dance. Now followers, for us, we want to remember that if we're stepping forward steps, if it's a quick step, it's going to be on our toe. If it's a slow step, it's going to be on our heel. So we have our basic twinkle here. Slow, this is our heel. Quick, this is our toe. Quick, this is also our toe. We're outside partner. We're going to have a nice, strong driving step here onto our heel. We want to get around through our partner to the other side as much as possible. We're providing the momentum. We're going to step up onto our toe for quick, and we want to bring our feet together so that we can be balanced. And then we're going to step out quick on our toe together. Noticing that this is a shoulder width distance apart step. We're stepping from one toe to another toe. We can't take a big step. We want to take a small one. From here, we're going to lower, slow, quick, quick with the end of our twinkle.
That's it.
And that's it. We'll see you guys next week for review week.